How is being on a team with Reckless again? Was the first time that I actually have a teammate that I've had before, and then like I didn't have them, had him again, and it feels like kind of weird because it feels like it feels normal basically. Like it feels like I, like it doesn't feel like a new teammate, you know? Because I guess he's not a new teammate. Like I've had him before, but because sometimes I forget that like. He has never been on team with everyone else in the team, you know, and he just joined G2, which is also like a huge step for him. But it feels like he's just been there the whole time, if that makes sense. Like, I mean, obviously I saw him a few times, like throughout the last few years while I was on G2. Not so much last year because of COVID, I guess. Back in shape before next split, I think. Getting a good start of the season is like pretty important if we wanna, yeah, have a good year. So I'm just trying to do everything to get back in shape. Obviously, Damwon loss was not great. It was not great, and I've just tried a lot throughout the off season to like think about how I can be better next year. And I think something that's like I just need to do as well as just like figuring out. I mean, I just need to figure out some things for myself. yeah, that's just some things that I want to figure out before we go towards international competition again. Ideally, before LCS, right? LEC begins. And if I can do that, then I think I can be a much better player. That could have been hit down. Probably not be very much alive, but a lot of bonus must be luckily. Doesn't flash as well now, so if I can somehow drag this wave, make him stay another wave, like we could kill him. Oh, he has the second Q on, so it's nice. That's really good. I think he's still probably stronger than me. We trade. Okay, man, I do a lot of damage, I guess. He's sitting on a deck, I have so many items. No. Ah. Ooh. Okay, Hecarim got Yone. Ah! I thought I could kill even time there before. But unfortunately, I don't think I would have gotten the ult off if I stayed. Felt like I had to jump back at least though. But Hecarim is getting really strong, like he's 2 already. That was a lot of damage. He jumped into. Oh, that was that was not where it was supposed to go. Rip. Okay, that was a bit greedy. I don't really know what I was thinking. Didn't really get, like I thought I wouldn't actually be hit by the Yone Q, but had like slightly more range than. He doesn't flash, but he does have ult again. I assume. try the ult. Ow, ow. They actually got us both. Ah, if I got the one auto off on Yone, could have killed him. She has protobelt actually, so Eve is very fed. Like Hecarim doesn't even have Triforce yet. His Q is just falling, going a bit wide there. Oh, please. Help me! Yes, flash! Come on, give me it! Give me the blue! No! Man! Bit of protobelt. Rups! Oh, Seraphine managed to flash out. But I guess there's no escape from Kaisa. She's just ulting in. I mean, the game is looking very good, but... Malphite even solo killed Urgot somehow. Not sure how that's possible. but Malphite solo killed Urgot, but it happened. 15 my ult. I mean, Seraphine could be mid, but she's not ult if she is. Let me go! Malphite doesn't have ult, so... Don't do too much here. Oh, the Herald, actually. I don't know if we can cancel it from hitting. I mean, the plates are already out, so... It's kind of a sad Herald. Kill the Herald! Oh, oh no! Oh, okay, he got me. He got me. At least Hecarim managed to escape. We do lose mid turret here. If I just got my ult off there, it could be pretty big. And right into it. I'm kinda down to just go back to the fight. So we actually win this, but you know. I got Yone. MF just flashed into us, so I think she's a bit dead here as well. Seraphine doesn't look too heavy either. No! Oh, if Fresh who got that one, I would be pretty sad. I mean, we have a 7-0 Kaisa, right? And a Malphite and Hecarim to proc, like, give her the passive marks. It's easy for them. I mean, Eve doesn't have flash, but I guess she has ult. Oh! Oh! Hecarim! Red Smite? That's not enough. Oh, that was pretty clutch. Like, if the first EVQ connected, I was super dead. But luckily, I got to avoid it. And then the second one almost got me as well, but yeah. I managed to survive in the end. Oh! No! Ah. I guess I couldn't really flash out there. The blade was kind of crazy. Like the slow. Blade? I didn't see a lot of blade Yone. I mean, I guess when there was like the other one. Because even if I flashed here, he still had Q up. I mean, maybe I could hope that he like threw his Q and then I could flash. But I guess I mean, that would probably have been the best chance of surviving. Let's see how fast Kaisa kills Urgot. Oh, he actually escaped. I guess if he got hit by the hook, he would disappear. Yeah, I don't even think I win against Ergon, honestly, but Akaz is like level 13. She's the highest level on our team. Which is pretty crazy. So I think she's AD carry. So I have a decent chance here. Do Raptors and base. Come here. Ah, don't really kill her. She's a bit tanky. Oh. I'm pretty deep. Oh, actually, Urga didn't chase me, so I think I can just run out. Maybe. My ult didn't get off in time. Okay, I was not out. Okay, this is the Vayne throw. Kill them! Alpha doesn't take damage. Well, I mean, their bot lane is very weak, so I can kind of kill them. But Eve is a different beast. A bit of a brave man here, I feel like. Oh, they FF'd. Well, then she can try and kill me if she wants to. But I have Stopwatch. Placements complete. Diamond free. Well, wasn't the greatest placements, I guess. End up 4-6, but, you know. I am diamond free right now, and I've heard rumors that I might be able to skip diamond 2 if I like actually skipping the promo altogether and just going straight to diamond 1 if I go 100 points, so that would be pretty nice, but let's see how it goes.